In this gameplay, my robot gets in the enemy's face. And in my face. And I visit Burning Man. So don't forget to like the video, subscribe if you're new, and enjoy. Peace out.
Alright, I'm back.
Bye, have a good time. Yep, the video I just watched, all I had to do was go down here. I explored the entire fucking planet. Didn't have to. I got rounds for that. It's for 12. Do have rounds for that. 12. I got more rounds for that. Let's see if we get contacted. Got a rattler. Ooh. Clear right. Clear left. Not clear left. Are they walking up this way?
One more time.
I don't know how they don't hear do just walking around. Hey, now I know how to hack shit. Alright. I wanna walk outside, but let's do it. And moving right. To make it, that doesn't bode well. What is this? How'd that work out for you? We're good up here. Clear these bodies. And my man was juiced. Drop that. What does this do? A laser rifle. Why that many rounds for it? Drop that. Don't exactly know which direction to go.
Barrett and the Crimson Fleet, how can I be of assistance?
Store all resources, right bumper. Fuck me. Pushing up.
In combat, Barret often yells, pew, pew, pew. I am not sure why.
Light him up!
Whew. Gotta rush him with the heater, you know? Those have got to go right there. Okay. Clear left.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Shit. Alright, let's go up here and shoot this fuck in the face. I guess that's how I gotta deal with him. That's how I deal with him. I swear that's the director from Destiny 2. His cold, dead hands.
Oh no, you see, we weren't really after Barrett. We're after that ship. Every Crimson Fleet rook hears about the frontier. That constellation keeps treasure hidden in the cargo bays. The loot from 100 planets.
That statement is partially correct. The frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us out of this score. They aren't. You sure? No, that can't be right. I'm not falling for that. That's got ambush written all over it. I've heard enough out of you. Kill them!
A little bit of cover back here.
Please avoid getting shot. You might die.
That is the plan. What ammo we got? Fucker.
We should now be free to travel to Constellation's headquarters without Crimson Fleet interfering. The planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
Alright, stream, we're gonna end it right there. Be back on tomorrow night. Some more Star. What's this called? Whatever the game's called. Starfield. But until then, peace out. Thank y'all for watching.